Mic Worship. Mic Worship is one of the rising gospel kids in Nigeria and he is a member of the OFM, Omega Fire Ministries, Lagos. According to the president and founder of the Omega Fire Ministries, Apostle John Cecilia Iman, in one of his videos, he said he met with Mic Worship in Lagos in one of his programs. He was amazed with the little boy's performance and his will of worship. He was then given a scholarship for his studies.
For you to be blessed, you have to seek him first. Oh, there is nobody like a God in heaven and on earth. There's nobody like a God. Oh, there is nobody like a God in heaven and on earth. There's nobody like a God. There's one prayer I like to pray from God, which is, oh God, set my eyes on fire for you. For you. Oh, 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 oh God. Hey. Set my life on fire
for you.
I wanna burn
for you.
I wanna know you.
In October 2019, he participated in the Things God Talent Show hosted at the headquarters of the Omega Fire Ministries, of which he came out as the first runner-up of the show. He was then given a prize of $150,000 for prize of the first runner-up of the Things God Talent Show Season 2.
Understand me. So they did a talent show, and the winner for Things Got Talent, number one, first prize winner for $150,000 is Mic Worship.
He is one of the gospel kids on the list that you would like to check out his ministrations. The second one on our list today is another little singer that you may have probably seen his video online, as he is currently trending on Instagram, YouTube and various internet platforms. He is a fast rising star who does video covers of popular songs of some musical artists, mostly gospel songs. Kena Francis is mostly seen with his counterpart Mr. Francis, who is believed to be the father of the kid.
You are beautiful, Lord. So much I can't even explain it. You are wonderful, Lord. You made us heaven and the world. We always bow to worship.
You are beautiful beyond description.
He has done a number of cover songs which I believe you would like to watch. His astounding melodious voice is one of the gifts that is breaking grounds for him on the internet. He is currently seen as one of the most promising kids who has a lot to deliver to the music industry, and he developed his talent wisely. Number 3 on our list has offered a lot and also has a lot to offer to the music industry. Bensi Ken is a well-known passionate worshipper who has performed in various concert churches and some other platforms. He was first noticed at Talent Hunt Season 6 with his outstanding performance that paved way for him to perform more in bigger concerts and churches. He was spotted by some of the notable singers in Nigeria like Joe Praise, who has currently offered him a scholarship from the secondary level to the university. And he is one of the top Nigerian kings who many is expecting to be a top worshipper as a gospel artist in future. To see more videos like this, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thank you, and see you soon in our next video.